and he's going to try to land Athena on that dock. He's currently probably 100 feet behind me, 150 feet behind me, over a hill. She's coming in. He's being very careful. She's getting lower. Nice and easy. And we have touchdown. He did it. Now he's going to collect his thoughts. He did it though. He flew over the lake and landed on the dock. From here it looks like he was very close to the edge. We'll know more when we see the video. Thinking about it. What you do in a situation like this is you play the entire flight in your head before you ever start the props. That was an amazing feat though. And it's only when he's good and ready and the props just fired up. And he's up. And he's coming. He's clearing those trees quick. No, he isn't. He hit the trees. We have a crash. Okay, we got to go to the other side.
Do it, do it, do it. There's a crime, it's so mine.